Got to be one of those dead-handed ones with no spin, but that's just hard for these players to hit. That's not that comfortable. Even if he would have thrown that a good 10, 12 yards behind, this green is so severe, I think it would have spun all the way off.